properly sized. So, you know, before it wasn't right. We didn't have enough space, we didn't have enough towing capacity. And then because of that, the menu had a vast amount of limitations. And now with extra walk-in space and extra kitchen space, we can add the things to the menu that we've always wanted to have. All around, it's gonna be a really great thing. Plus the environment, like before it was like, this was such a kind of broken window environment. It was hard, like it was depressing and stressful no matter what. The walk-in cooler, the hood system, were both 43 years old. And in the old walk-in, you could barely see in it. It was dark, it was dingy, there was condensation like leaking out everywhere. There were 7 layers of flooring because we just kept on, over the years, just put on more and more and more and more. We never had a heated or air-conditioned area, so it was like middle of winter, we're freezing, and the summer was super hot. And so now we have a proper sized units to be able to heat and cool this area. That's gonna change the game. And now when cooks come here, it's gonna be nice and clean and light. It's not gonna be a broken window. It should be easier for us to keep it nice, keep it organized. Hopefully, you know, we'll be able to add more hours and have more cooks in the kitchen, push out food faster, 8 years in the making. And you know, hopefully we can pay it off in 5. Glad we pulled it all together. And we ended up doing a lot more, like this was gonna be 2 phases, and then when, you know, the inspector said that the old hood system and the old ducts wouldn't pass inspection, it added on, you know, 4 days to the project, but instead of us having to do some now and then the rest later, we're able to just get the whole thing done. So, probably, you know, better off that it happened this way. Everything happens for a reason. We've always wanted to do Sundays, wanted to do breakfast, and we were having maximum, you know? We couldn't, when we opened the bakery and we moved everyone down the street, that was kind of just a band-aid, you know? That allowed us to get by, but the amount of energy and time that's spent going back and forth between the two locations, it's just crazy. Now, they could be in one spot.